there are beings down here, intelligent beings. I always theorized it was possible, but to be here, a subatomic universe, this changes everything we know about life, evolution, our place in the galaxy. Holy, that guy looks like broccoli.